Hi, welcome to PN Recapped Mystery. Today we explain the movie from 2018 called Red Sparrow. Beware of spoilers, watch out and take care, and I hope you enjoy the video. Dominika Yegorova is a lead ballet dancer in the Bolshoi Company for Russia. The company takes care of her and her ill mother, Nina. After the lead male ballet artist falls on and breaks Dominika's leg during a presentation, her career is finished. Dominika's uncle, Ivan Yegorova, recommends that she work for him in the Russian intelligence as a professional killer, as the Bolshoi won't pay for her mom's hospital expenses significantly longer. Dominika agrees, for her mom. Her objective is Dmitry Ustinov, who rapes her, yet during the demonstration an outsider later uncovered to be Samoyanov chokes Dmitry to death. Dominika is then positioned into Sparrow School as the option is demise as a witness to the homicide. Dominika is put through different illustrations and circumstances under the matron's tutelage. Dominika is eliminated sooner than expected to complete a mission under her uncle and General Vladimir Korchnoi. The objective is an American CIA agent, Nate Nash. She is to discover the name of his Russian contact. She is put in a staying room with Marta, who additionally went to Sparrow School. Nate has convinced Dominika to become a double agent and work with the CIA. Dominika reveals to Marta that she was there when Dmitry Ustinov was killed. Marta takes that data over to Maxim Volontov, their boss, which gets Marta killed for Dominika to find. Dominika, under a lie detector test, tells Marty and Trish, Nate's bosses, about Marta's central goal with an American head of staff, Stephanie Boucher, codenamed Swan, who is giving data to Russia. With Marta died, Dominika and Maxim make the trade with Stephanie. Unfortunately, Stephanie is drunk and gets scared before a bus, which kills her. Dominika is taken back to Russia for questioning and torment. Maxim is shot in the head while Dominika is permitted back in the field to track down the mole. Dominika and Nate rejoin. Dominika awakes to observe Nate choked, mostly tied to a chair, and Samoyanov choking him. Dominika participates in the torment, tying Nate completely to the chair. Suddenly she turns on Samoyanov and cuts him. A battle follows, finishing with Samoyanov dead while Dominika and Nate are severely harmed. Dominika awakes in a medical clinic. The general comes to her and uncovers that he is the mole. His explanation is that an irate Russian official wouldn't permit an American to work on his debilitated and passing on spouse. He permits Dominika to do what she wishes with this information, as he is surrendered to his destiny. Dominika recognizes the mole's name to Zakharov by telephone. A trade is made among Dominika and a covered man, who is accepted to be the Russian contact. At the point when the mask is revealed, it is the uncle who has gone through torment. Then, at that point, a flashback to different events that Dominika did to set up her uncle for this second. The uncle is shot in the head before he arrives at the Americans. In the last scene, Dominika is decorated with the general and matron in the crowd. Dominika is displayed at home with her mom. She gets a call, and it is ballet dance music like Nate played for her as a calling card. To watch more explanations of these kinds of movies, click on the videos on your screen, and don't forget to let me know how you feel about today's video in the comments down below. Kindly like the video and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any new videos. Thanks for watching.